comes to the rule of law in Poland, I've spoken extensively 2 days ago in the European Parliament about it. The core question is the independence of the judiciary in Poland. This is not new. This is an ongoing process. But with the recent ruling of the Constitutional Court, this has taken a new dimension. So I'm looking forward to the discussions with the leaders. We all have to take a responsibility when it comes to protecting our fundamental values.
Ursula von der Leyen speaking there.